Children, welcome to our maths class. Look at here. How many birds are here? Six, isn't it? The six balls I want to distribute to Aman and Eric equally. Now I am taking these two. One I am going to give to, one I am going to Eric, and another one I am going to give Aman. So both of them I had given one. So one more set I am going to remove, and the same way I am going to give one each. The last group also. So I am going to give to them one each. Now tell me, how many balls Aman is having now? 1, 2, 3. How many are here? 3. And in this group, how much Eric got? Eric also got 3, 1, 2, 3. Now see, how many balls I had here? 6. How many children? 2. Each of the, how much they got it? They got it 3. And what process I have done, children, here? I have divided 6 equally among 2 children, and they got it 3 each. Now tell me, what is division, children? Equal sharing or equally dividing? It is called division. Okay, then tell me, which is going to be our next chapter? Yes, you are correct. Our next chapter is chapter 5. Division. Now, the same thing we can take it. 6 balls I have divided among 2 children equally, and they got it 3. And this symbol we use for division. Is it clear? What is the symbol? The symbol is called the division symbol. See, already you have learned in last chapter, repeated addition is called multiplication. The same way, in this chapter we are going to learn, repeated subtraction is called division. Shall we also check? Now see, I want to divide 20 divided by 5 using repeated subtraction. See, you have to keep on subtracting 5 till you reach 0. So 20 minus 5, how much you get here? 15. Again you have to subtract 5, and how much you are getting tonight? 10. So from 10 again I am going to subtract 5. How much I am going to get? 5. From 5 we are going to subtract again 5 and 0. So till 0 you have to keep on subtracting, and till 0 you have to go. Now you count how many times you have subtracted 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times you subtracted 5 from 20 to reach 0. So what is your answer? 4. Is it clear how to do this process? How you all understood? So repeated subtraction means keep on subtracting till you reach 0. So shall we see one more example? Okay. Now 32 divided by 4 is equal to dash. From where we are going to subtract? From 32 we are going to subtract 4 till we get 0. Okay, now first we have subtracted 4. How much we are going to get? 28. Again we are going to subtract 4. It is going to be 20. Okay, again 4 we are going to subtract, getting 20. And again 4, 16. Again we are going to subtract 4. It is 12. Again we are going to subtract 4. 8. Again 4. 4. And last one. And we are getting 0. Now see how many times we have subtracted. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 8 times we have subtracted 4 from 32. So what is the answer of this division? Is 8. So when you divide 32 by 4, you are getting the answer 8. Is it clear, children?